My grandfather bought this estate in 1920.
Okay.
And then my father, and from 1986, I work in this estate. I planted many vineyards, and I have 9 hectares.
Okay. Yes. Yeah.
We elaborated only white wines.
Yeah.
From L'Étoile, mm-hmm. With Chardonnay and Sauvignon grapes. We sell 52,000 bottles. We elaborated Chardonnay, Étoile, and then a mixed Chardonnay Sauvignon. Only Sauvignon and yellow wine, uh-huh. And then with the liqueur, Magvin Van Paille.
Yeah.
I work in this estate, but maybe my sons would like to come back in here, uh-huh. And work with me.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Yeah.
They are young. 17 and 21.
Okay.
In September, we are picking the Chardonnay grapes for Cremant.
Mm-hmm.
It's a sparkling wine.
Yeah.
The harvesting is elaborated before the other wine because the percentage of alcohol is not so important.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Then it's the grapes for the Vin de Paille, mm-hmm. Chardonnay, Sauvignon, and Pulsar. And then we continue with the white wines.
Mm-hmm.
All the recolt is make with hands.
Yeah.
Right.
Hand
yes.
picking.
Yes.
Yeah.
And 20 men come here to do the record.
Yeah.
And I like also to receive the visitor and to elaborate the wines also.
Yeah.
It's very important for me.
Alors on considère que